Dan is still doing this game.
It's hurt.
I'm tired.
And I'm a little drunk.
His face only a mutter galore. I mean, really.
What are you cleaning?
Cleaning me one.
Ooh. What is this thing doing?
Have the access to the internet.
Just plug her in and go.
If we're in trouble, we'll just shine Dan's head at people.
You're not very nice, am I, Dan?
No,
that's not a hand. How many chins have I got in this?
So, Dan, where are we now?
We're going to Deer Island.
We're going to Deer. Oh, look, it's Terry, our driving boy.
Chauffeur.
Our plane driving guy. And Dan.
I'm going back to the truck.
You're going back in.
What am I doing?
Ferry number two.
That's where we want to go. We can't get there yet. The anxious skipper.
I'm not used to this American stuff. Terry, driving in America.
Down, you're driving all
morning lunch.
lunch. Breakfast. Good morning, Yachtsman Dan.
Oh, good morning, sir.
It's time for our morning yachtsman report.
Yes,
it's off the coast of France.
Yes, there's France.
Yachtsman O'Connor.
Such a lovely morning. The whales, the dolphins, the birds, the lovely music.
There's nowhere to run.
He's stuck.
Nowhere to hide.
Wasn't just, in the brochure.
Just France, so we're in the horizon.
Do you know the women in France don't wear any pants?
That's what he's been dreaming of.
That's what they say.
Lovely.
Serious part.
Get back to work, you scullery maid. We're not paying you half a penny a day to make music. Oh. A moment of reflection. Serious thinking.
Think about our
plight at hand. Narrow in. Again.
Coming along to St. Pierre.
Finally, after a long night and long day and no wind, and well, we had a little bit too much wind.
Nothing this morning.
Nope.
And no gas.
So we're going to drop Al off to make his fortune on the island of St. Pierre. Next, on the adventures of Al, junior yachtsman.
There's wind in our head.